Okay, here we are backstage in Waterloo, after the show with my buddy Rick Nesbitt. So what you got there, Rick?
Dude, I got your first KISS ticket.
Awesome, that you went to. That's the ticket to my show, and I mysteriously lost this when I was 11. And now,
I don't know how I got it.
It reappeared.
And now, this is my ticket that I haven't seen since 1979. And Rick, so what do you think?
Brother.
There was a time when we lived together, and I don't know if you remember Ron Bishop.
Yeah.
And you remember how we would go to his place and steal his tape, his pictures and stuff like that?
Well, he carried on. I guess I kind of maybe
took it.
Fell into your pocket.
But the funniest thing is the reason why I cherish this.
It's upside down.
Why'd you fucking tell me?
The reason why I cherish it is because I thought I went to that show.
Yeah, that's